be the first white Luther. I think it's time. So, this is all being filmed, right? If anyone from the BBC is watching this clip, I just want to say, I don't pay my own license fee. I'm practicing palm reading because that's how Luther sort of catches them, isn't it? And so Luther would say, like, put your hands where I can see them, and then he gets reading glasses. Yeah, you're a nonce. So he does it. So I've been practicing that. Can I read your palm?
Oh God. Ah.
It's all in French. I understand it. I don't know what that means. So I've got this party trick. I haven't done it before because I've never been to a party. I thought I'd try it out now. Do you want to know what it is? Yeah, it's really convenient. It's the last part of the set. So I can define any word in English language. No matter how obscure the word is, I can give you a definition, like right here, no gimmicks on stage. Would you just like be able to give me a word, please, to define like any word? Like
asinine.
Asinine. Cool. Okay, so I'll define that. Asinine. Is it? Yeah. Hi, yeah, can I have a dictionary? How long? 40 minutes? No, I need it in 1 minute. Well, fuck you if you're on holiday. Mums. Imagine that.